Are you a diehard fan of the Netflix series Wednesday and always on the lookout for new goth bands to add to your playlist? You're in luck. This article right here will introduce you to 8 Latin American goth bands that would have been the perfect addition to the show's eerie and dark atmosphere. Now before we get into it, follow along to discover the best in goth, post-punk, and dark wave music. Mexico City is known for its gothic culture, including its cathedral architecture and its modern-day El Chopo market for goth and punk items, and was the birthplace to one of Latin America's first punk bands, Size. Influenced by new wave and punk, Size are considered pioneers of punk and rock in Mexico and Latin America. Casa de Muerte is a Chilean band formed in 2016. Include elements of 80s glam punk, new wave, lots of synths, bass, distorted guitars, and even saxophone. Tejana is a Tijuana-based band known for its post-punk traditional sound. Music has been described as post-punk norteño, as it incorporates traditional Mexican sounds with synths and new wave guitar riffs. The use of accordion in the songs adds a unique quality to the music. Lyrics of heartbreak and romance that evoke emotions associated with goth culture. Leonora Post-Punk is a Mexican trio formed in 2019. Their music has grown significantly and is rooted in the post-punk genre with elements of goth and darkwave. Often is a band from Mexico City. Their song Calista was featured on the HBO show Los Spookies. They've been around since 2015, and their newer album includes covers of Blink-182 and Caifanes. Darko is a Tijuana-based artist that creates lo-fi post-punk. He's released a number of singles on Spotify. Darko's music and aesthetic has been influenced by other artists, which can be seen through the project's name and cover art. French Police is a Chicago-based indie cold wave band. The band gained popularity in their local scene in 2019. Their music features lo-fi vocals, snappy drum kicks, space-like synths, and guitars. Frio Lento is a Chilean band that makes post-punk covers of reggaeton hits. The band first gained popularity in 2021 after covering Karol G's Bichota. Frio Lento's covers are popular due to the similarities in tempo and melodies between post-punk and reggaeton music. Follow for part 2 and listen to clips of songs covered in this article.